G'day, Chris here, and welcome back to Clickspring. I'm in the middle of making this replacement pulley for my belt sander, and I need to make a keyway cutter so that I can cut this keyway on the lathe. And I'm going to make it from this piece of tool steel. I want this cutter to slice a groove into the side of the hole as it travels along with the lathe carriage, so I'm after a profile that's something like this. It needs to be able to reach in just a little bit beyond the full depth of the hole, as well as fit inside without catching as I take that first cut. A quick trip to the grinder forms the basic shape, and then a little bit of honing on an oilstone forms the cutting edge prior to hardening. At this stage, I'm just removing the grinder marks. I'll do the final sharpening once it's been hardened. I then heated the cutter to a red heat and quenched it in oil. At this point, the steel is glass hard and a file just skates over it, but it's too brittle for use. It needs to be tempered. So I gave it a quick rub on the stone to bring up a shiny surface, and now I can see the colour change at the cutting edge as I temper it. I'm aiming for a light straw colour. The cutter is now both tough and hard, and just needs some final sharpening. So after a bit more time on the sharpening stones, that cutting edge is now ready for work. Thanks for watching. I'll see you later. If you'd like to see this cutter in use, click on the link for the pulley making video. I post regular home machine shop project videos like these, so be sure to subscribe. And have a look at the Clickspring Projects website too for more tool making info. Thanks again for watching. I'll catch you on the next video.